this edge, again, you have a little bit of, yes, right here. There you go. Again, I just wanted to do this finger because of that hole right there, just to tell you how to draw holes on isometric.